Assalamualaikum. Welcome, my dear class 9-10 student. My online class. I hope you are well. By the grace of Almighty Allah, I am also well. I am Jamanuddin, assistant teacher, Jamde High School, Bagarpur, Joshpur. Now, is going on COVID-19 severely, and a lot of people are being affected by the COVID-19. So,
internationally observed.
much across the world. My dear student, question number 2. Answer the following question in your own words. First question, how many strikers were wounded by police firing? How many strikers were wounded by police firing? Here, 5 or 6 strikers were wounded by police firing. How many 5 or 6 strikers were wounded by police firing? Next question, what was the demand of the workers? The demand of the workers was 8 hours work day a day. Next, how long did the workers have to work before 1886? Before 1886, workers had to work 14 hours a day. Next question, what does MEFAS stand for? MEFAS stands for the lawful struggle of working people throughout the world. MEFAS stands for the lawful struggle of working people throughout the world. Thank you very much.